guys, we are at the premiere for the MAPA Music Showcase. It's about to premiere like in 2 minutes. I'm gonna start hearing toom, toom, toom. Oh my god, they were just live on GMA and they were being interviewed and I was wearing black, and then I saw in the interview they were wearing white, so I got changed really quickly so I can match, because apparently they are dressing up like angels from the heavens. So yeah, oh my god, it says premieres in 2 minutes. I'm so excited, guys. Oh my god, make sure to subscribe and make sure to check out my reaction to the MAPA lyric video and follow me on Twitter, Instagram. Let's wait together until this MAPA music showcase starts and let's cry together, because some tears are gonna fall from my eyes for sure, for sure. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. My, oh my, oh my, my. Yes! Oh my god, I'm so ready. Pablo. Josh. Still. Okay. How many people watching? Only 6,000? What the hell? Step on me with those shoes, Mr. Stale, please. Oh yes, Justin. Ugh. 7,000 people watching now. Oh my god, I'm ready. I'm ready, but also I'm not. Ikalawa Muto. SB19. They are definitely live, because on the interview they were live, so. Oh! Excuse me? Oh! Ad? Also, I think they're only singing one song. I think they're only singing MAPA. I thought it was like an entire concert or something. 10,000 people watching! Woohoo! We need more people. Hello? Where is everybody? Push out love for everyone. Come on. I can't wait to receive my merch. Oh my god. Oh my god, I don't know where it's going to start. They repeat the same ads. Go on, go on. Okay, we're on Twitter right now.
1 eternity later.
Oh my god, oh my god, it's happening, it's happening. I need a light stick. Oh my god, someone send me a light stick. Oh my god, we're in. It's happening. Yes, world domination. Oh my god, I'm gonna cry. Yeah. 19. What? This is so good. Oh my gosh, the backup dancers are here. Yes, Ken, tell him. What a word. Josh looks insane in this outfit. Is this extended version? Oh my god, imagine seeing that live in concert in the audience. Vocals though! Oh my god. It's so annoying because the live is like kind of lagging.
What a word.
Sagaram! Oh my god, look at them!
MAPA. Meaning ng MAPA, so definition ito para sa akin. Actually, meaning pa rin niya talaga is MAPA. Pero, kinuha namin isang dati ng mga salita para hinitingin na yung sa Pilipinas na yung MAMA and MAPA. Kasi yun din naman yung role ng mga magulang sa mga anak nila. Nagsisimbol silang MAPA, nagsisimbol silang guardians para makarating yung anak nila kung saan yung nila gusto.
Along the way sa journey mo, habang lumalaki ka, nandyan yung parents mo, dami ng mga na makuha, mga pressure from them.
At feeling ko, bahag dapat namin pang halagahan ng ating mama at papa.
Josh, one day is gonna be an amazing dad, oh my god.
Tunay talaga mga opportunity sa ating tamang daan at tamang, alam mo yung knowledge about sa mundo para mas pag-ingan tayo. Mas
and this is in their studio.
Pag yung mapa namin na wala, hindi na rin namin alam kung paano pa itutuloy. Bukas, hindi namin alam kung saan pa kami sumunta. And para sa akin, parang nawala na rin yung pinakamahalag yung aking buhay namin. Mapa, ito rin yung bagay na lagi natin titignan kapag hindi na natin alam kung saan tayo pumunta. Parang ganun na pag nalulost na tayo sa life, we have to ask our parents, andyan sila lagi, para gabayan tayo, para tulungan tayo. Saan man makarating yung mga anak nila,
I'm gonna freaking cry.
Salamat pa rin tayo dahil gumagana pa rin tayo at gumagawa tayo ng paraan para makapagbahagi ng magagandang musika sa lahat ng 18 at sa lahat ng taong nanonood sa atin ngayon.
Tamang-tama yan. Hindi rin tayo magpapa-ah.
What?
Dahil nagsisimula pa lang tayo.
Let's go!
Pag-usapan naman natin yung mga pangyayari after ng what? Nandiyan yung quarantine, tapos nag-nominate tayo sa BBMA, yes, sa Billboard Music Award, as top social artist, kasama ang BTS, Blackpink, Seventeen, Ariana Grande, grabe diba? At ngayon,
grabe diba?
Meron na tayong bagong-bagong single, yes, na
MAPA!
Release natin ng Sunday, yup. At mag-heart na sa live chat ang mga nakinig na sa MAPA, ayun. So mag-heart nila daw yung live shot pa sa mga nakakinig na last Sunday. Yep. Pagkatapos ng success ng What, bakit sa lahat ng mga kanta na nagawa natin, napili natin yung MAPA na kasunod i-release after ng What? Bakit nga ba? Nag-decide nga ba nito?
Bakit? I don't know. Di ko alam.
Kung bakit MAPA yung kasunod.
Pero sa tingin mo, bakit ba MAPA? Hindi, explain natin yan syempre. Alam nyo lahat yan.
Because everybody can... Everybody can relate.
Mga pandemic na nangyari. Alam niyo yung mga kantasin namin, naka-impact talaga lahat yan at pinagbablanon.
Josh! Oh my God, Josh looks so freaking hot.
Pa kung bakit namin nililist tong MAPA, sunod ng What, pagkatapos yung marinig din yung mga susunod pang kanta.
Actually, may sagot ako dyan eh. Kasi, so What, kinilala natin yung sarili natin. Ngayon, kailangan ng natin ng MAPA para malaman natin kung saan na tayo papunta.
Oh, so galing.
Galing.
After naman natin i-release yung What, may hit nga tayo sa dulo ng MV tas di natin i-release yung hit natin.
So ito naman, may tanong ako para kay Pablo. Paano mo nagawa yung mensahe ng MAPA? And ano naging inspiration mo? Ano ba naging inspiration mo sa pagsulat ng kanta?
Honestly, first, kung bakit ko nasulat yung MAPA, kasi
Mama, kumusta natin na tayo lagi nagkikita, miss na kita sobra. Lagi nilang kumiyak na una, iba pwedeng ikaw muna, akin ang pangamba. Dahil ikaw ang aking mata, sa tuwing mundo'y nag-iibang dahilan ng aking paghinga. Kaya huwag mag-alala, ipagin ko yung matatan. Pahinga muna, ako ng bahala. Labis mo sa labis ang iyong nagawa, mama. Pahinga muna, ako na.
Josh seems so angry at his dance. Hello? Oh, it's lagging. Come on. Oh no, Pablo didn't do this one.
Special na performance namin ng MAPA. Sana po ay naantig ang inyong mga puso. At para naman po sa aming mga MAPA, maraming.
You could feel all the emotions in their voice.
Kayo naman po ngayon ay ang aming aalagaan. At maraming salamat sa lahat ng mga tao.
Justin's voice has improved insanely. Like, and Josh seemed so angry. And Ken seemed heartbroken. Vote! Vote on Starmo! Vote for the BBMAs! So if you don't know how to vote, just retweet.
You can also vote on the Billboard official website. Just visit billboard.com/BBMA.
Ken speaking English.
Sa isang araw per platform. So you can vote 10 times on Twitter and 10 times on Billboard.
Yes, from good pare. Yes, at ang laban na ito ay hindi lang laban siyempre ng aming grupo, kundi laban din ng maraming artists na mga nangangarap dito sa ating bansa. Kaya ayun, sana iangat natin ang musikang Pinoy at suportahan natin ang lahat ng mga nagtataguyod ng OPM kasi gusto natin na maipakita at maipahiya ng talento ng Pilipino sa buong mundo. Lagi na natin sinasabi,
yes.
Atin to, di ba? Atin to!
Yes. And of course, please do look forward to upcoming online concert. Sobrang magiging exciting to.
Online concert! I'm not ready!
Album na pinaprepare namin ngayon na i-release. Sana po ay abangan niyo na.
Someone please send me a light stick. Where can I buy a freaking light stick?
Other activities, mga contents po namin sa social media kasi marami po kami.
Oh yes, we are on Twitter. Don't worry about that.
YouTube,
done,
Facebook,
done, and done.
Instagram and TikTok.
And TikTok!
Siyempre pa, we would also like to thank our Showbiz Philippines family.
Yes!
Family, to all sponsors of this event, maraming salamat po sa inyo. At siyempre, hindi natin kakalimutan ang pinakamamahal natin,
ABC!
Yes, thank you so much for all the support, even kahit ngayong pandemic, sobrang ramdam namin.
Thank you so much for helping us throughout this pandemic.
Yes, thank you, Aiden, for waiting for us. We will do our best this 2021.
Yes, tell him, Josh!
Isabay natin itaas at iwagay ang ating buhat na awit. Maraming salamat, 18!
Maraming salamat po! Mahal kita! Bye-bye! Ken? Lain tawin tawin mata mara Hai ha mara Hati namuna Hello guys, this was so good! Oh my god! I did not expect them to sing What, so that was a very good surprise. It's amazing and the emotions, I'm ready for the online concert. I'm ready for everything they will feed me this year. And everybody, please continue voting and please just do your best, you know. We are here to support them. We want them to go as far as they can go. And when I say sky's the limit, there's no limit. There's no sky. Take the sky out, there is no limit. They are gonna go places and we're gonna be there along the way. So please support, please stream, please vote, please follow them, and let's do this all together. Thank you. Oh my gosh, guys, thank you so much for watching. I will rewatch the part where they speak once they include the subtitles. So yeah, thank you so much for being here with me. This was a ride. I'm gonna go on Twitter right now, see what's happening. But yeah, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!